In general, it's nice that you bring performances every single week. It's just a personal thing. In general, the fact that the audience were at their most excited was the dance break, I think is scary in a vocal competition. But it's a personal taste.
Guys, this word is much better than last week. I'm going to say this again. Everything around you was so corny, it was like being in the worst bar in the world, which isn't a bar, and actually you're cooler than that, and for you to be on this show, you've got to set a trend, and this is not what you would come back with if you had a hit and you were coming back next year. You wouldn't have palm trees and weird things around you. That is all I would say.
Interesting.